I'm back at school, almost at the parking lot that I need to go to, but this is the problem that you end up facing a lot, especially the first week of school back. Traffic. This is the third time I've hit this light. Well, finally got my parking spot. That took a little bit. Traffic. Oh, like I said, hectic, really bad. All right, art history is done. Now I'm gonna go get ready for work. Art history, we talked about a little bit more about Egypt and Mesopotamia. That was the two main topics today.
Scott bought some Maggi before he came home. Do you want to tell them what Maggi is?
Maggi is this little tiny jar, which from what I understand, looking at the ingredients and everything, it's basically the Mexican version of soy sauce. Over at work, I had to help a customer find this, and he claims that it's better than soy sauce. And I love soy sauce, so that's a bewilderment to me that something could be better than soy sauce. So I bought some. It only cost like $2. A little small bottle. But I'm going to give it a shot.
I just tried it. I really liked it. But I'm not fixed up, so I'm not going to put myself on camera. So Scott's going to try it for you all.
Yep. So, let's see. Saltier version of soy sauce. That's pretty good. I don't know if I can say it's better than soy sauce, it's just it's soy sauce even amped up more with salt.